Getting your daily vitamin D is essential to building strong bones and preventing illness and infections. But what happens if you decide to gorge on vitamin D foods and supplements? Well, exceeding your daily intake could do more harm than good. Yep, you heard that right. Consuming too much vitamin D can come with some serious side effects. What are the dangerous effects of overloading on vitamin D? Today, we'll discuss everything from gastrointestinal issues to the impact on your calcium levels. Let's get started. The biggest threat associated with too much vitamin D is high calcium levels. One of the best things about vitamin D is that it helps the body absorb the calcium from your food. But if you consume too much vitamin D, your body will absorb much more calcium than it needs. When there's too much calcium in your blood, you develop a condition referred to as hypercalcemia. Hypercalcemia could cause digestive distress, a loss of appetite, and dehydration. You'd also experience high blood pressure, heart issues, kidney injury, and excessive urination. Hypercalcemia is not a condition that occurs in those who get their vitamin D from a regular diet. It occurs in those who take mega doses of vitamin D over a long period. To avoid vitamin D toxicity, you must stop supplementing without consulting your healthcare provider. A case study in 2015 showed an older man with dementia was given 50,000 international units of vitamin D every day for 6 months. After this period, he was hospitalized with symptoms related to hypercalcemia. In another case, a woman took 130,000 international units of vitamin D every day for 20 months. She was also hospitalized with displayed symptoms of hypercalcemia, with severe nausea and kidney injury. Her blood calcium levels were well above the normal range. Hypercalcemia is not something to be lax about, as it can become life-threatening. If you find yourself experiencing any of these symptoms, you should get immediate medical attention. You couldn't be more wrong if you think hypercalcemia is the only danger associated with vitamin D toxicity. The next side effect on our list is misdiagnosed often. Gastrointestinal issues are common when you overeat vitamin D. As mentioned previously, too much vitamin D means you would have more calcium in your blood than average. And with the usual symptoms of hypercalcemia, including nausea, constipation, poor appetite, and diarrhea, some people may only develop gastrointestinal issues. In the case of one woman, higher amounts of calcium resulted in nausea and weight loss. The vitamin D supplement she was taking had almost 80 times more vitamin D than was stated on the label. Another case involved two siblings taking vitamin D supplements that were improperly labeled. One brother suffered stomach pain and constipation, while the other only displayed higher blood levels. Similarly, an 18-month-old infant was given 50,000 international units of vitamin D3 for 3 months. The child experienced symptoms such as stomach pain and diarrhea. These symptoms subsided after the infant stopped receiving the supplements. If hypercalcemia and digestive stress weren't enough, there's another danger lurking, and it's got a lot to do with your blood volume. High blood levels can be dangerous. If you're wondering how much vitamin D can be toxic for you, the level is 100 nanograms per milliliter. When the vitamin D level is above this limit, it's diagnosed as hypervitaminosis D, or vitamin D intoxication. Ideally, you should limit your vitamin intake to roughly 4,000 international units a day. In one case, a man aged 73 years old had been taking 10,000 international units of vitamin D every day and developed vitamin D toxicity after a number of years. In another report, a woman had taken around 130,000 international units of vitamin D every day for 20 months. She was hoping to improve her condition of multiple sclerosis. However, she was hospitalized after showing symptoms of muscle weakness and nausea and became vitamin D intoxicated, with her levels being around 265 nanograms per milliliter. The next complication caused by vitamin D toxicity might shock you. Unfortunately, it's a lot more common than you think. Vitamin D toxicity can lead to kidney complications. Toxicity can cause kidney injury, sometimes leading to kidney failure. Because of high calcium levels in the body, there's significant water loss due to frequent urination. Your kidneys become calcified, which eventually fail. High levels of calcium can also cause constriction of the kidney's blood vessels. When this happens, your kidneys don't function properly. Research has shown that people who have vitamin D toxicity end up with moderate to severe kidney injury. There's no denying the fact that vitamin D toxicity has a serious impact on your physical health. But can it affect you mentally? Let's find out. Vitamin D toxicity can affect your mental health. Some people who have hypercalcemia from vitamin D overdose can exhibit symptoms including psychosis, confusion, and depression. You might even end up in a coma in extreme cases of hypercalcemia. In one case, a 64-year-old man took 200,000 international units of vitamin D every day because of a misunderstanding related to medication instructions. The patient showed symptoms of altered mental status, as well as other hypercalcemia-related signs. The man was confused and agitated during his 10-day stay in the hospital. But as the calcium levels went down, his condition improved. He had to wait for a little over 2 weeks for the calcium level to drop back to normal so that he could be discharged. Dealing with deficiency and toxicity. Vitamin D helps absorb calcium, protect your bones and muscle, and maintain immune function. You can get your vitamin D from your food or through exposure to sunlight. While the foods we eat are generally low in vitamin D, fatty fish is the only food that can give you a good amount of this nutrient. Still, around 1 billion people around the world are deficient in vitamin D, with about 50% not even having enough of the vitamin to maintain their health. If you're deficient in vitamin D, your healthcare professional will determine the dosage you need to keep you at the right level. Just remember to avoid taking more than suggested and also avoid taking too many over-the-counter supplements. Your body is susceptible to toxins, so it's important to learn what to avoid or what the warning signs of toxicity are. Let's keep the conversation going with a couple more videos, shall we? Watch 13 alarming signs that your body is flooded with toxins. You can also try our video on 16 exotic foods that can actually kill you.